energy up. Squeeze with your legs. And if he doesn't go, you're allowed to use this one, but don't do it so much that he wants to run. That's enough, he's going. Otherwise, he's going to run. Good. Look where he's going, Leo. That's right. Keep looking where he's going. That's it. Now squeeze with your legs. And use your string if he's not listening to your legs. That's enough. Good. Yes. Now look where you're going. Look between the pony's ears and squeeze with your legs. Good. Follow his ears.
Good. Keep him coming this way. Ask him again. That's it. Good. Put your... That's it. Right, now we're going to go this way. Here, come. Look at me, Leo. This way and ask him to come. No, just ask him to go forward. And if he decides to go round it, then that's okay as well. Ask him to go forward. There. He did it for you. Give him a rub. He's getting a little naughty now because it's getting cold. So we're going to get you off. And you're going to hold on to him, all right? Yay. A rub. Don't get off yet, because I'm going to help you, because Barney has to trot Sappy around a little bit. I haven't had my turn yet. It's my turn now. So you're going to hold on to Jack for me. Okay? I'm a rub. He was good, wasn't he? Where are you going to sit with him? You have to take him with you. Back up to the arena.